Hi, I'm Kenneth Taylor, and this is Dunkbait.
Since a young and I was dreaming of getting rich. Look at me, mind, fantasize about a white picket fence. It's the trees, mind, you used to want a pathfinder with some tents. That's all I need, mind, to throw some 20s on that shit and get it rinsed. But now I see mine in there, that hands in the air now, hands in the air running, hands in the air now, hands in the air running, hands in the air now, hands in the air, hands in the air now, hands in the air.
Hi, I'm Kenneth Taylor, the founder and CEO of Extreme Dunkbait.
I'm Antoine Watson, the brand ambassador.
And we're here to discuss Dunkbait. A lot of you don't know what Dunkbait is. You might not have heard the term yet, but believe me, it's catching like wildfire right now. Dunkbait is a term that describes when that person is backpedaling down the court on a fast break, and that guy running at him at full steam, and then he jumps in the air, and the other guy jumps to try to block it, and then, boom! He just became Dunkbait. That's what you like to see. That's one of the most exciting things that happen in the game of basketball. You know, people get crossed over time and time again. You know, little kids are crossing people nowadays. But how many people actually get dunked on or catches some Dunkbait?
That's exciting.
Those are the things that we remember time and time again. Way down the line, we're going to remember that. I've never become Dunkbait. I've caught some Dunkbait, and I can remember a lot of the Dunkbait I caught.
Really?
If I don't remember it, the people that have been around, they remember it. And they're going to keep making sure that the person who got caught remember it too. You ever been caught?
Nah, I've never been caught. Never been caught Dunkbait.
That's good.
I didn't have springs like that, though, to actually catch somebody. But I've never been caught. I could dunk, but I didn't have it like that, man.
Well, right, look, as long as you ain't never been caught.
Dude.
Have you been caught? I bet you have. You know, we're going to give some recognition to some of the guys that couldn't be here today that's part of this Dunkbait movement, like Johnny Howard, our director of marketing out of Cleveland. We have Tony Brown, who's our art director, and we also have Jabbar Kimball. He's our scouting management specialist. They couldn't make it today, but they definitely helped Dunkbait move. That's catching like wildfire right now. It's just moving everywhere. This thing started with a friend of mine named Anzara. Good guy. He passed away a couple years ago. We were supposed to be doing this together. We were supposed to be help pushing this to move. But if only he could imagine and see how fast it's moving on its own. This thing has a mind of its own and it keeps on going. When you see someone get dunked on, they're Dunkbait. One of the biggest Dunkbait catches that we know, Blake Griffin. When he dunked on Alonzo Mourning.
Oh,
Dunkbait?
That was nasty. Oh, how about when Brandon Knight
got dunked on by
DeAndre Jordan.
Oh, Dunkbait? You see, another one, when Blake dunked on, what's the name, twice in the game for the Lakers. Paul Gasol got dunked on twice.
Yeah.
Dunkbait? Dunkbait? That's what you like to see right there. That's what you love to see. That's why we can remember those. When Scottie Pippen dunked on you, Dunkbait?
Oh, yeah, they was ready to fight after that.
These are the times that we enjoy and we love. We love to see some Dunkbait catches. We love to see people who come Dunkbait.
Yes.
Luke Longley, these guys get dunked on all the time.
All the time.
That's what we would like to see. With this movement, we have a lot of people who are people that you may know who are helping support us. One of the guys, close good friend of ours, Jalil Beats.
Oh, yeah.
We had the Chester versus Philly game. And we helped sponsor the Chester vs. Philly game. That's where our first Dunkbait competition was. The Dunkbait competition is when, instead of a regular dunk competition where the guy's by himself doing 360s, which is pretty, and between the legs, which is nice, imagine someone down there trying to block that. And he becomes Dunkbait. We got a video right now. Young guy, 17 years old. Talik Williams.
Yes.
Amazing. Look out for this kid.
Springs.
In the Dunkbait competition, 360 on a guy. Dunkbait? That's what you like to see.
Not only that, he actually helped the kid go viral.
Yeah, he's all over. He's all over the place right now. Everybody's watching this guy. You got some Dunkbait videos, some Dunkbait catches that you want to show us? Show us. Yeah. Show us that you can catch some Dunkbait. one of your friends catching dunk bait. Let me see that.
And for the kids also, you know, they don't necessarily need to be on a regular basketball court. They don't need to be that.
Yeah, if you catch a dunk bait,
you get your regular court hanging on the door. Yep. Doesn't matter.
Catch
Send
some.
Your videos in. We love them all.
Another couple guys that's helping support us that you might know. Comedy by Torre, the comedian.
Oh,
good guy there. He's helping support.
Buck Wild.
Tony Rock.
Tony Rock.
These guys supporting Dunkbait. Retired NBA stars, Jalen Rose, who we met in Cleveland.
Oh, yeah.
Good guy there. Larry Hughes, who we met at the AI
celebrity game that he just had. It turned out real well.
These guys are supporting Dunkbait. They know this is a movement that is needed for the game of basketball.
Yes, it is.
Because there hasn't been anything new in the game of basketball since, man, I can't even remember when it had been.
And one.
20 years ago.
Yeah, and one.
Dunkbait. Remember that. Another guy, TV news reporter, Quincy Harris.
Oh, QD.
Good guy out of Philly. Named QDZ. We call him QDZ in Philly. Or Q. Good guy there. He's supporting us. See, they know that this movement is real. So you better get on this movement with us.
Please do.
And until next time, don't get caught.
Please don't. Please you'll be watching.
Definitely.
Since the young and now we dream of getting rich. Look at me, mind, fantasize about a white picket fence. Trees, man, you used to want a pathfinder with some tents. That's all I need, man, to get me those.